cocking handle removed, flip it over, and it should slot straight in.